The Fitzroy Basin is about 143,000 square kilometres and sits adjacent to the Great Barrier Reef. It consists mostly of grazing lands, but also areas of cropping and mining. The health of the reef is declining as sediment and nutrients are travelling off grazing and cropping lands out of the catchment and onto the reef. To help the reef recover and to improve the quality of the water entering the reef, a water quality improvement plan has been developed. This plan has used the reef plan targets, aiming for a 20% reduction in sediments. Unfortunately, we can only fix some areas in the catchment as it's so large, and we only have a certain amount of funds. So we needed to understand what to focus on. We selected a range of characteristics to help clarify which areas would most effectively help us achieve the reef plan targets once they are repaired. The characteristics we used were the location, which gave us a clearer idea of where the sediment is coming from. Capacity to change or improve, which meant identifying a location where there is decreasing ground cover. There are a number of landholders who are working towards improving management practices, and in the shortest time frame, changes in the paddock will have a positive effect on the reef. And finally, costs, which meant clarifying what needs to be done, with what extension and incentives, and at what expense. Certain areas of the catchment had more of these characteristics than others. This enabled us to develop a water quality improvement plan that would most effectively achieve sediment reductions and help our beautiful reef thrive again.